Drawing tables, like a bill of materials, are often added to drawings in the same location. To speed up the process by placing tables in the same location, anchor points can be predefined that snap the table corners at that point. For instance, in this blank drawing, I want bill of materials tables to always snap to the top right corner of the title block, so that the bomb is positioned directly above the title block. To do this, I can define the anchor point here and save this drawing as a template, which will place the bomb in this corner each time the template is used. The different anchor points are seen by expanding the Sheet Format tab in the Feature Manager design tree. For now, I'll focus on the Bill of Materials anchor point. To set the anchor point, I can right-click on it and then select Set Anchor. This brings up the Sheet Format view where I can hover over different points in the sheet format to place the anchor point. This includes the borders as well as the various points on the title block. Now if I hover over the top right corner of the title block, I can place the anchor point here. I'll click this corner, and the sheet format is no longer in edit mode. Now the anchor point is set. Now I'll save this drawing as a new template. I'll click on the File drop-down menu, then select Save As, set it as a template, and click Save. Now I can add a model and a bomb to the drawing, which will populate at the anchor point. I'll add an isometric view of the model. Then set the view to shaded with edges and adjust the scale. Now when I add a bill of materials table, there's an option in the property manager to attach at anchor point. If I check this box and click the green check, the bomb table is inserted at this point. However, it's not positioned correctly. To reposition it, simply hover over the top left corner, click the icon to reposition it, and in the Table Position Group box, I can select which corner of the table will attach to the anchor point. I'll choose bottom right, then click the green check, and the bomb is positioned correctly at the anchor point.